Put your hands together for Shel and the Swan Noah Montessori.
Joy like a fountain.
I've got joy.
Also taught these kids a little bit of a tune that we wrote called Stronger Than My Fear, so they're going to sing along with us.
They taught us that last one.
Yeah, they taught us that last one.
Hannah, do you want to talk about the song a little bit real quick?
Yeah. So there was a film festival in San Francisco, and it was the inaugural Women in Sports Film Festival, and they took this song and used it for their trailer. So it was really special to us because there's this incredible footage of women like boxing or just out on adventures or doing amazing sports, and kind of shows like trials that they're going through. It shows hard high points and low points, and it's just a really touching, well done video. So we decided to use it as our official music video for this song. So if you want to see it, it's called Stronger Than My Fears.
Fear.
all their wonderful teachers over there were so sweet with us too. Jen just, they all take such good care of the kids, guys. It was really a great experience for us.
Oh, it's gonna be so lonely on this stage.
If you guys will stick with us, it's just the four of us now, so I understand it's kind of disappointing, but
a little bit of a letdown.
How's everybody doing out there? Doing good? Was anybody there last night with us? Awesome.
All right.
That was so much fun.
Thanks for coming back out.
Yeah. Okay.
You might recognize all of these songs.
Love like a music box lost at sea. Sing sweet melodies, both wild and free. Hear the waves come, they'll take me far away. Love the world will take and love the world will.
Thank you.
Like a coward, you delight in my pain. Tell me why you call my name. Your love left my heart
ourselves up, and you as well. It's working? Good. This is a song we'd like to send out to all the single ladies. Assuming there are any single ladies left.
All there's right, like our... two. Okay, so take note.
We'll send it out to all the folks who aren't single anymore as well. But so I would like to note that this was written in a state of singlehood.
Eva's getting married in like a month, so she's like, whatever.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, it's kind of funny singing all the songs you wrote when you were single, when you're not single anymore. Just gonna throw that out there. But this is a song called Freckles.
It's about dreams coming true. No, it's super sad if you listen very closely, so.
You know, at the time it seemed really sad. It was actually written about true events, but it's sort of an analogy. And I'm not going to tell you too much because it's really embarrassing, but I have to buy time because I need a tune. So I'm just going to leave it at that. Something like that. So don't listen too close now that you know that, okay? All right. Just another perfect day. Well, this is a song about an owl. The other day when we were in class, we had like four owls, and then everybody turned into wolves and eagles. But I was gonna send this out to all the owls or the kids who were owls.
I will say, I continued to stay an owl, and my mask was pretty cool. So
yeah,
you can just send it to me.
By the way.
It's at the cabin.
Did you leave it at school too?
Yeah.
Impressive.
Yeah. So are you gonna send this one out to me or not?
This is for you, Sarah.
Thank you.
Ooh, 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 ooh,
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, some of you know this was going to be our theme song.
Water from the well. We all share.
Thank you very much.
Well, we just came out with a brand new album. It's called Just Crazy Enough. And it's available here. There's a merch tent, I think it's back here. And we have vinyl and we have CDs for sale. But we also have t-shirts for sale right over here, if anybody feels so inclined. This is the only place to get the t-shirts. So we'll be hanging out at here or there or some. We'll be hanging around after the set. But the point is, the new album is called Just Crazy Enough. And the first song on the album is called You Could Be My Baby. And we're gonna play it now. But only for those two. Thank you, LEAF.
It's like Jurassic Park. Thank you.
LEAF Festival. LEAF Festival
6 feet. Get this kind of reception.
Okay.
Yep, she comes in pretty handy.
It's okay, she's our favorite too.
Yeah, we're actually used to this kind of response because she's the youngest, so, you know, she's our parents' favorite, too, so. So we were homeschooled in Fort Collins, Colorado by a couple of hippies, and basically we just listened to the Beatles and Led Zeppelin all the time. And as we got older, it was Liza's 21st, yeah, the Led Zeppelin, there we go. Yeah, see? Oh, sweet. So she's probably heard this story.
We should talk to your uncle, yeah.
So it was Liza's 21st birthday, and we were flying from Nashville to LA. And the three of us had made it through security, but Han over here got stuck because of this accordion. And that's just how it is, you know, they pull her aside, and she plays polkas, and we wait. And this particular time we were waiting and this guy comes through and he had this glorious curly long hair and a guitar strapped on his back. And Eva waved at him and he waved back at Eva and she turned to me and she said, "Well, that was Robert Plant." And I was like, "Oh, yeah." So we knew we had to follow him. So we give Hannah the secret family call. We're like, it's very evident there was no speeding the process along, so we had to leave her behind. And we followed Robert Plant. He'd gone into a bookstore at the end of the terminal, and he was in the back reading, and I went up to him, and I said, "Listen, we don't mean to bother you." And he closed the book, and he stuck it on the shelf, and he looked down at me, and he said, "Well, I haven't had that in about 15 minutes. "Oh, so it is you?" And he said, "Yes, well, you must all be sisters." And I said, "Yes." And he said, "Well, you must all be musicians." And I said, "Yes, well, there's usually four of us, but the keyboard player got stuck back in security." He said, "Oh, yes, I used to tour with Jimmy Page, and that would happen to him all the time. Something about drugs and ladies' underwear." Well, that's Hannah's problem, too. So it was one of those moments, though, you know, you meet your hero, and you forget to tell them all the important things, like your Led Zeppelin tattoos you can't show at the bookstore, and how you cover the Battle of Evermore, which is what we're going to do right now.
Walk the night alone. Dance the dark.
dog love rides in force tonight, and time will tell us all. Side by side, we wait the night, the darkest of them all.
Doing out there? You down for a couple more songs? We have 15 minutes, right? Before I jump into. Okay, great, perfect. Promise two songs, and they're like, you're done. Well, this is This is the first song off of our new album. It's called, wait.
Hold on. That's right, right? Yeah, that's right. I'm not crazy. Do you want to talk about this? That's all I'm gonna say.
I'm just.
Hello, it's the doctor, and today, would you tell him that I can't recall my name? I've been swinging from the stars so long, not sure where my mind has gone. Safe to say we're never really whole. Tell me, is the fortune teller late? I pawned a lonely life to hear my fate. I've been reaching out into the dark, beating on my quiet heart. Tell me, is anybody there? Is anybody there?
Thank you.
Thanks so much, you guys. Had a really lovely time hanging out with all of you at the festival and at school. And I don't know, it's kind of like the end of a date. We're kind of up here like, we like you guys. You're pretty great, and maybe we could do this again sometime. Maybe we could give you our website. All right, cool. Shellmusic.com, Shell with one L. And from there, you can find us on all the social media platforms, you know, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Spotify, YouTube.
Tinder.
We're not on Tinder. As fun as it would be to date a band and haul heavy things around.
No, we'll definitely be coming back to Asheville, so do keep in touch with us. So
very good.
I'll take a quick moment to introduce the band. Shell's an acronym for my names, and we are all sisters. And it's Sarah on the violin, this is Han over here on the keyboards and on Tinder, Eva here on the mandolin, and Liza back here on the drums and beatboxing. And we're gonna be hanging out after this. We'll be over at the merch table, and we have CDs and vinyl over there, and we have t-shirts over here. I know it's all split up and strange, but we have t-shirts over here. If anybody wants some, they're back there, and yeah, we'll be back at the merch, so perfect. Thank you, Amesel. Killing it.
And I told some of you last night, but we met Amos Lee backstage at a festival, and now we're going on tour with him next month. So, yeah. So that's what we'll be up to, and yeah.
All right. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, thank you, guys. And thank you, LEAF Festival, for having us. And a big hand to all the sound guys and light guys. These guys are killing it. Thank you all so much.
Thank you.
my queen alone with my crown when the dragon came down.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Dar Williams is up next.